and not the appendix. So this is very important for managing your word counts, right? We don't like it if you submit a 5,000 word paper for a 4,000 word list. You know what I mean? So it has to be managed, and a lot of people over-reference, which I'll talk about later. They put three or four references to make one point, you know. Apples are delicious. Author A, author B, author C, author D, right? It's like, okay, that's great for maybe a PhD thesis or something, a dissertation, but for a short journal article where, you know, ink is money, it's like, you really need to manage that. Do you need so many? You can see if you participate.